Hi friends, welcome to the new series Angular Interview Concepts with Explanation. In this series, I'm going to explain some of the concepts those are most focused on Angular interviews. If you just prepare for your Angular interview like a question and answer format, it won't help you a lot. If the same question is asked differently, you may struggle. Instead, if you understand the core concept behind that, you will not forget forever and you can easily answer. That is what I'm trying to explain with some examples. Let's start. What is the difference between ngIf and hidden property? Just pause this video and think about your answer, because at the end of this video, you may get a different perspective. When I ask this question in interviews, I get different answers. According to most of them, ngIf acts as display none and hidden property acts as visibility hidden. But actually, that is not right. Let me explain. I have created an Angular application. Here I have a container div. Inside that, I have created three boxes divs. Inside each box's div, I have 5 boxed divs. And so you can see this. First, let me quickly explain the difference between display none and visibility hidden. I'm adding a class to the third div in the first column and applying display none to that class. Similarly, let me add a class to the third div in the second column and applying visibility hidden to that class. So now we can see both the divs are not showing, but the div for which we applied display none lost its space, and so the next div is moved to this space. But the div for which we applied visibility hidden still holds its space. So this is how display none and visibility hidden works. Now let's see the difference between ngIf and hidden property. Let me remove the classes I added, and let me also introduce a boolean variable in the TypeScript component. And let me use ngIf in the first column and hidden property in the second column. Note here, I need to use not of is visible. Now we can see both the divs are not showing, and also both the divs lost their spaces. That means hidden property is not behaving like visibility hidden. Then what is the exact difference? If I inspect it, we can understand when I use ngIf, the div element itself is not loaded into the DOM. But when I use hidden property, the div element is loaded, but a hidden attribute is added into that. And we can also see, for that hidden attribute, display none is getting applied. So the exact answer should be, when we use ngIf, data are not even loaded, causing HTML to load faster. In the meantime, hidden property will load the data and mark them with the hidden HTML attribute. So how can we hide the data without losing its space? We can use ngStyle or ngClass for that. Let me apply ngStyle to the third column. Like this. Hope you understand the difference now. Please subscribe to my channel and support me. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.